Barry Pfeiffer, being his baritone, is tall, dark, and handsome, and so is his voice. He's no stranger to PBS viewers. You saw him on the very first telecast ever from Bayreuth. He was Wolfram in Tannhäuser. And I heard him the other night in a most interesting production of Faust, where he sang Valentin. Tonight, he moves into the Italian repertoire. He sings Verdi's poignant Eri Tu from the Masked Ball. Bernd Weichel, Maestro James Levine, and the Vienna Philharmonic.
Oh,
one of the world's loveliest and most admired sopranos and a very, very good friend of mine is Elizabeth Söderström. She has sung in every major opera company in the world. Of course, she's a member of the Royal Opera in Stockholm, which is her hometown. An extraordinary lady, as much at home singing The Merry Widow as she is singing music of Leo Janacek, which is a composer that she happens to be very closely affiliated with. Tonight, she's going to sing an aria from one of my favorite operas. It's a very rarely performed opera, Dvorak's Rusalka. The aria from it is exquisitely beautiful and seems to have a life of its own. It is called The Song to the Moon. Elizabeth Söderström singing this beautiful aria with Maestro James Levine in the Vienna Philharmonic. what a joy this is for me to be able to introduce our next artist. I've sung with him many times, and he's one of my best friends, Alfredo Kraus. His middle name is Elegant. And I tell you, he's got a high C that's the envy of the whole operatic world. And tonight, are you going to get them? He sings an aria that is only for the bravest of the brave. That wonderful aria from The Daughter of the Regiment. The one that's called A mes amis, quel jour de fête. 9 high C's, count them. He'll be joined by Kurt Reidel and the chorus from the Vienna State Opera. Let me tell you, if you've ever said, I wish I could have taken a singing lesson in my life, but I never had the time or couldn't afford it, be my guest. You're going to get one right now. I assure you, you're in for a treat. Alfredo Kraus.
Gala of Stars will be right back with Edita Gubarova